but it's becoming increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer!
I have crippling depression.